Saint Petersburg, Russia. Today is my second day. We arrived here yesterday night and I've taken a break from my group for a couple of days, and instead rather I try to do maybe some street walking and see and explore the city my own way. This city has got a lot of highlands and it is more close to what you see in the European cities, and it's beautiful. So let's see how and what I do. have the palace on the backside, and we have the Baltic Sea on the side. About 1 hour drive from the city Saint Petersburg to here. Yep. This is the Baltic Sea.